Welcome to X-Men Origins Wolverine on PC in 1080p and 60 frames. Like, the game is kind of very old. On it was released, I guess, when the X-Men Origins released in, I guess, 2009. But it's the last game of X-Men that is like great experience of playing, and I played it bit on PC, on PS3. And so I thought I have not completed it, so I'm gonna play it on my PC in 1080p and ultra settings. So I'm here with it, and let's kick into it. Let's play with normal difficulty.
Best there is at what I do. At least the people still living after I'm done doing it say that. Everyone calls me Wolverine. I don't remember other names.
I think it's a game in 30 FPS only. I don't know why, because in the menu it's running on 60, but now it's running on 30. Now I don't know, guys. It should be like cutscene of 30, I guess. Yeah. X-Men Origins Wolverine. Like, I've forgotten to set the cutscene on, guys. So not the cutscene, but kind of. Yeah. Whoa! don't want to die. My health gonna regain like little bit. Okay. I don't know that move. But it was a doctor, I didn't want that. Okay. I was used to like PS4 and PS3, that's why I forgot what is LB and RB. Left bumper and right bumper.
That must be my chopper. I better see how Victor and the others are doing. Time to get to work.
Let's turn the subtitle on, guys. Where should be the subtitle? Yeah! It's going to be in the controls. Yeah. Not in the controls. Okay. Yeah. What's going on? I wanted to play and I thought I should record it too, because I was nothing to record this time, I guess. Not much video, so I thought. Shit. Something great. Old games are still amazing.
Oh.
on. Take a ride. That's okay. You are gone, baby. You want to jump?
Yeah.
I like it, fun guy. Cover. Everyone of you. He's gone. I think we have to go this way. I don't know why I'm going right or not. But I thought because the gate got open. So I thought that we should have to go this way. There's something lighting up. I thought we could run the costume into it. It would be cool, like in this game, the old Wolverine. The cartoon series would be there. Hi, buddy.
Kituo, chukua.
Let's throw the ball onto them.
I bet you thought you were lucky. This is Logan, checking in.
Logan, still alive after a helicopter crash. Why am I not surprised?
I'm at the site now, sir. The pilot's here, but he's dead. There's no sign of the rest of the team.
They parachuted out, but got scattered.
How's Victor, sir?
Your brother's fine. Rendezvous with him at a temple north of your position. You two will rig that area with the C4 he's carrying.
Roger. Goes 401 out.
Okay guys, see you next time. Till then, peace out.